two boys came from Long Island, New York. They were rescued from a domestic dispute case where a man had his wife chained to a stairway, and these two were running around with their four kids. Navi came from Ohio. She was illegally owned as a pet. She was intended to be a Christmas present. It's kind of how she got her name, Feliz Navidad. So.
Are these animals regularly seen by a vet?
They are not. Actually, our staff, there are four of us full-time workers right now, and we're here anywhere between 6 and 7 days a week. The first three white tigers were actually sold to Siegfried and Roy for $60,000 a piece. Nowadays, I mean, it was in the 1960s, so you can only believe how much $60,000 has grown. She must have mud in her paws or something. They are really just like giant house cats. We'll pick it up. They can bring it to us. Any ill, injured, sick. Well, that is ill.
We feed out about
dead or dying animals. We feed out cow, horse, goat, deer, turkey, chicken, salmon. We get it from local farmers in the area, anywhere about 2.5 hour range. We don't get very many young ones, though, that are of age. Water, sea water, river water, holy water, as it's this is Pesha. She's another one of our cougars. Her ears do look a little funny. She lost them due to frostbite. She was tied to a tree with no sort of shelter during the winter time. And just like any other person, it could happen too. They froze off.
It's funny.
It's funny. It's one of them. Sometimes they'll get in each other's path, and if they sniff the spray, they make a nasty. Hunter actually was owned by a little old lady who used to sleep with him. That noise that he just made is called chuffing. It's a unique noise that only tigers make. It's like a hello, how are you kind of deal. These guys are solitary in the wild, so when they do pass each other, it's a greeting like, I'm okay, you're okay, I'm just coming through, hello, sort of thing like that. These guys are not eating yet. We are not eating yet. Now in the central for pizza.
That's a friendly sound. Like
her name. Her name was okay.
Who wants to go first?
Okay, we're good to go. Tail down. You guys would like to come through. Yeah, that was a big boy. It was going to be a false alarm anyways. We were safe. Are you going to make any other noises? Felix. Sound like you have a horse in your throat. But Felix makes Chewbacca noises. If you're familiar with Star Wars, Chewbacca is taped after a tiger, his voice, Chewy. He's quite the character, but he's always good for a good talk, so.